Zimbabwe's former president Robert Mugabe has died in Singapore at the age of 95. President Emmerson Mnangagwa announced his death on Twitter but gave no details. In the 1970s, Mugabe led a seven-year rebellion against the white minority government in former Rhodesia. He then served as the founding Prime Minister of Zimbabwe from 1980 to 1987. Mugabe tightened his grip on power, ruling as President of Zimbabwe for 30 years before being overthrown by the military in 2017.